inversion, prep work, your knees bend, the front knees bend, the other one is straight, that doesn't change. You just go straight forward until you feel the stretch in your in that leg in the back, and then press and come back in. So I'm working from eccentrically loaded hip flexors, and then hamstrings and glutes here, and then I press back in. You can add, see how it goes, out, come up on your toes on the back foot, down with that knee, much more advanced. Be careful with that one. Up, push back. So it's that first, same beginning. And raise the heel. Arms go out to help. Come up and push back.